Hey.
Oh, hi. I kinda thought you'd never talk to us again.
I understand you're doing this for the village.
Pretty much, yeah. But look, why don't you go talk to Popola? I think she wanted to discuss the Shadow Lord with you.
I'm headed there next. Oh, and Devila?
Yeah?
Sorry about yesterday. I shouldn't have lost my temper like that.
You don't need to apologize. Anyone would be upset when their friends are hurting. Let Emil and Kaine know that we're sorry, all right?
All right. Popola?
Oh, hello.
Look, I want to apologize for yes-
Stop. You didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, but neither did you. You're just trying to protect the villagers. And I jumped down your throat for it.
It's very kind of you to say so. Regardless, please don't let it trouble you.
Ahem. I believe there was something you wished to discuss with us.
Oh, right. Yes, about that. You know about the lost shrine, right?
The temple where I was first discovered.
That's it. Well, it seems that the Shadow Lord's lair is connected to it somehow.
Oh-ho. It was right under our pages the whole time.
But the bridge that leads there is unusable.
So, take a boat.
A boat?
Yes. The canal's finally been repaired. It took a lot longer than expected, what with the shades and all. I also asked them to provide a boat at the path to the Lost Shrine's back entrance. The ferryman will let you use it free of charge. That should make it easier for you to move from town to town.
Thanks, Popola. I feel like you've done so much for me. I'm really grateful. All right, I'll see you around.
And for the love of everything, be careful.
The path above the entrance to the shopping district should lead to the boat landing.
How excellent to know the canal is finished. Hopefully this puts our days of running all over behind us.
The faster we can move, the faster we can save Yona. Let's use it as often as we need.
Hey, look who it is. Remember me?
That red bag. By my pages, you're the slovenly half of that couple who refused to stop arguing.
Hey, it's been a while.
Sure has. I've been in charge of this canal since we last talked. Apparently I did a pretty good job with it because they decided to make me the permanent ferryman.
Oh yeah, huh? Congrats.
Thanks. Still, it's not all puppies and unicorns. The old ball and chain is always harping on me now about how much I work. Anyway, if you got a place to be, just let me know and I'll take you there. Lost Shrine's up ahead, just past this cave.
As well as the Shadow Lord's castle.
Let us make...
Ain't you excited, Sunshine? We finally get to bathe in blood. Don't talk to me.
I want to kill so bad I can barely stand it.
This is all too easy.
What's with these guys?
Certainly not your garden variety, Shades.
Their bodies aren't fully functional.
Say, I've heard of this. A cursed area where incomplete Shades gather.
Uzana
Kaine? Emil? Look, from now on, I'm going to sleep outside with you.
Why?
I can't accept that you aren't allowed in the village. It's stupid.
So you're staging a protest? Have fun!
Don't waste your time.
But it just feels wrong.
Well, that's really nice of you, but you still don't have to stay out here with us.
Emil.
You've got a super important mission. You can't sleep out in the rain. What if you catch a cold? Besides, I like camping with Kaine. Sometimes we sit around the fire and tell stories, or roast...
Emil, that's enough. I've got a fucking image to maintain.
We seem to be surrounded by a mob of helpless puppies.
Just kick them aside!
Creatures of the darkness, lure them to the light. Pathetic to the end, I see.
Aim for that statue. It's the leader.
Felled the beast.
This is one stubborn son of a bitch.
Damn it, damn it, damn it!
Hey there, sunshine. You ain't feeling bad, this one, got ya. Ain't no turning back now. You got a lust for blood. Embrace the slaughter. All we know is the thrill of battle. Ain't that right, Kaine?
Are you all right? Kaine!
I fear there is little we can do for her.
No! Kaine!
What is happening?
It's all over for you, sunshine.
Kaine! Kaine!
Strike it down!
Kaine! Come back!
Now, pin her down!
Kaine, please! Come back to...
Oh, dear.
Kaine! Kaine!
Kaine!
I couldn't hold it back. I can't be with... We're always going to be together, Kaine. If you transform again, we'll just stop it again. As many times as it takes. I don't care how tough it is. We're gonna get you back. I like sleeping outside because I'm with you, Kaine. I'm able to ignore my appearance and keep going because of you. I'm weak, and I'm sad, and I'm lonely. But you make me strong. You're my friend, and I need you. So don't you dare leave me.
All right, all right. Stop crying. And thanks. I'm all right.
Over there.
Take on me.
And what is this,
It's me. It's got some kind of writing on it, but I don't know what it says.
How remarkably useless of you. Well, let's go ask Popola.
It's a cipher of some kind.
Can you determine its meaning?
I think this is the key to unlocking the Shadow Lord's castle. Here, take a look at this. I wrote down all the words I can understand. This fragment is called the Stone Guardian. Given that you found it in the Lost Shrine, the words must mean something. There are spaces here for four other fragments as well. Sacrifice, the Law of Robotics, the Memory Tree, Loyal Cerberus. The Law of Robotics probably refers to the Junk Heap, and the Memory Tree might be the Forest of Myth. But as for Sacrifice and Loyal Cerberus, I don't have a clue.
Not a problem.
Hmm?
If we want to fill in the words, we just run around the world killing every big monster we find, right?
Oh, splendid. By all means, let us undertake a murderous rampage.
They're just shades. Besides, it's the only way to reach the Shadow Lord.
It's a dangerous task.
Yeah, well, Yona's in even more danger.
But how can you even be sure that she's...
Because she is! Right?
Hello? We're here.
It's all over.
We came to ask about the letter you sent.
Our days are numbered. Our village is doomed.
As cheerful as ever, it seems.
You're the one who wrote the letter, right?
I don't know about any letter.
What the hell is going on here?
It may be faster for us to take our inquiries. Let us ask around. Someone must know something.
I think I heard something about that.
So, you know about the letter?
Maybe I don't. I'm not sure.
Which is it, man?
And if I may ask, are you friends of Kaine?
You could say that.
I've heard the rumors. Here to hunt shades, are you?
Indeed. Our aim is to defeat every last one.
Every last one? Everyone.
Bison!
Beware. This man is a shade.
Damn it. It's a trap.
I figured as much.
You guys sure are taking your goddamn time.
A thousand apologies. We were distracted by the local welcoming party.
Want some help?
A carnival of murder? I love it. Yeah!
Kaine, the villagers are possessed!
But not all of them. Some are still human, so be careful.
By this lady. She's a shade. No! No!
You people are the monsters here!
Stay back, kid. Your sister is one of them now.
I don't care what she is. She's my sister. And I love her.
People are behaving as if we are the villains.
Kaine!
Kill them! Kill them now!
No! You've got to stop this! We're trying to save you from the shades! Please, you have to stop!
Emil!
We need to get out of here! Kaine! Kaine, get up! Hurry!
Aw, the little vixen has finally run out of steam! Is it my turn now?
Villagers are under attack over there.
Damn it, Kaine! You gotta get up! Emil, watch Kaine. I'll go clean up over there.
All right.
I can't tell who's human anymore.
Why did you even come here?
What could those black swirls be?
Why are you here? Everything was fine until you showed up.
What's happening?
this beast a shade as well. That thing sucked up the villagers.
No! If we keep this up, we're gonna kill them all! We can't let that happen!
Something from within the creature.
Is this the combined power of all those shades?
It will take more than a barrage of magic to stop us. The first to waver is the first to die. I sense magic coming from the center of that eye.
Wait! I think those are actual people!
Hold nothing back! Those are shades! The surrounding tentacles appear to deflect magic. On the beast's center. Is located around the back. Try attacking it from above.
I'll try to pin it down!
Emil!
I'll keep it busy! You should be able to attack from behind! Go around and get it! Please, hurry!
Emil can handle this. We must circle behind the creature at once. Closer. You cannot harm it from below. You must strike it in the eye.
Are you there yet?
Thank you. is escaping to the inner level.
I'm coming. Gotta catch my breath.
Careful, Emil. Won't help anyone if we lose you here.
Suspicion.
Emil, wait!
Emil! He's gone. His instincts have taken hold. The ultimate weapon is being deployed.
Ah, fuck. This ain't good, Sunshine.
Ugh. Your light, oh dear.
We had best be off.
Yeah.